I want to try and take a big flake here and a big flake here with indirect. I need to do some work to get these platforms prepped up properly. They'll be pretty dangerous flakes to take. They should terminate right along the crack, and hopefully my aim anyways is to get rid of these big kind of hinging fractures or step fractures that happened at the crack there. Risky, but I think it's worth it. I don't want to lose too much width there, so I'm gonna try for it here. Maybe I can take one from this side to isolate the platform a little bit more. Angle. No, that wasn't good. Okay, that's better. It's a pretty steep angled platform, but I feel better about that after taking that last flake there. Okay, not bad. Didn't get everything, but it spread out real nicely. This little bit of a step there is gonna have to remain in the final piece. I won't really have much to work with, unless this next flake can take out a little bit of it, but I'm mostly gonna try and just take down the high spot right here, even that face out. I won't risk too much more into the crack there. It's pretty dangerous. It's gonna get pretty risky going into that as this thing gets thinner. Might be able to get a small one going that way. Yeah, I don't want to take too much here. Shallow flake. Okay. Still a little messy in there, but that'll have to do. Another pretty steep angle there. So if I can isolate it a little bit more, I should. Okay, that's enough. beautiful. Awesome. That was so risky to hit it that hard and go for a thicker flake like that, but that smoothed it out real nice there. I'm probably not going to risk any more big indirect percussion flakes like that. Maybe some thinner smoothing ones here and there, but mostly I'm going to pressure flake this into its final shape. Can't believe all that stayed together still. It's crazy. That was this one right here. It went all the way. Nice. I could take a percussion flake there, but no. In the end, I would have to lose more width than I want. And if I just take some pressure flakes here, I'll lose less of it. So what I'm trying to do now is just smooth everything out, rather than carry on thinning it. If I try to take a big thinning flake anywhere, I'm gonna have to do some reshaping in the long term. And I'm happy with this as the final size and shape of this thing, so I'm just gonna focus on pressure flaking, getting it all regular, nice looking. If it didn't have this giant crack running down the middle and all this quartz on this face, I definitely would be still trying to thin this piece down. But for what it is, what it needs to be, I think it's good. That last pressure flake came off right along the crack there. It does look pretty well sealed up in there though, actually. Interesting. Okay, that was cool. It's pretty windy here today. Hope that's not picking up on the microphone too much.